Also want to point out that when I'm not holding him, look at that, but just putting some gentle pressure on his body. Isn't that amazing? I don't even know why that would be, but when I put pressure on him, he doesn't shake around near as much.